You didn't answer the question about how to clean it. Shame on me. After I melted some broccoli, I forgot about that. But it's simple. After toasting your bread a few times, unscrew the mouthpiece, wash it thoroughly with water, then put it back on, and you're ready to go.